living in a cardboard box, spending every dollar on a losing lot. And even though I know it isn't worth much stock, you know it's better to have tried than not.
Can you tell me who you're trying to fool? I can seem to find the points you're trying to make. And if you think that you can lie to me, then I think you made a big mistake.
Going once, going twice, every madman has his vice. Some have lust, some have greed, some have intra-psychosocial envy.
Been here like a thousand times, circled all around this dreadful carousel.
You say that you're so cognizant of all the bad advice that you try not to tell, and yet you still continue putting in your dimes and continue this revolving hell.